how precious life is, how it can be here today and gone tomorrow. It was just my time to go through some tough times in life. Yeah. My plan was to go to the spa and pick up a gift certificate for my wife and I. When I got there, my chest felt funny. And then I lost all the feeling in my legs. That's when the dissection aorta came along. I was squirming around, hopeless, and dealing with pain level that I had never experienced in my life. After that, I heard a helicopter.
They wrapped him up and packaged him like a special delivery package. It was a team effort. And their focus was saving the life of Rodney.
Time was, you know, a precious gift that he didn't have a lot of. To know that he was going to be airlifted and taken to the hospital for surgery as quickly as possible meant the world to me.
Aortic dissection is tearing of the blood vessel that leaves the heart and supplies the entire body with blood flow. This disease, if it is not operated promptly, more than half of patients who have it will die within 48 hours. The tear of the aorta could cause sudden death from a variety of causes, and that's why when someone has this, we try to get them here as quickly as possible and to the operating room as quickly as possible. It's a very complicated procedure and takes several hours, usually 6 to 8 hours, depending on the complexity of the tear. It requires opening the breastbone and replacing part of the tubing that's torn.
When Dr. Lawton came out, she explained to us that she had performed surgery all night long.
You could tell that she was a person who really wanted to make sure that we were okay. It was about how Rodney was doing, how complicated this is, and being honest and frank about how far he's come and how far he still needs to go.
I woke up in the morning in a bed with people around me, and I was asked to wiggle my toes and lift my legs.
Because he had lack of blood flow to his leg and required additional surgeries, he did have to have significant physical therapy and learn how to use his leg and lift his leg and lift his foot in order to walk.
Life moves on. The body heals quickly. I'm definitely not one to sweat the small stuff anymore.
In years of doing this, mm-hmm. I feel the same way.
You're supposed to do something great now. Go mm-hmm. out, enjoy life. Mm-hmm. You know, you weren't meant to die that day.
That's right.
Right. Yeah, you just can't describe how great it is to be able to go home, be with your wife, your kids, your family, and get back to normal life. But I'm so fortunate to be here to tell you thank you, and I love all of you guys.
I think all of that and Rodney's mental fortitude all came together, and I think it is, you know, just a miracle that he is here today.